smile, you make world beautiful around you, don't you? So, hi guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Charanya Nair, and how are you people doing? I'm doing great in this quarantine. So today I thought, you know, when smile is so positive and that helps you making good friends and you spread a very good vibe around you when you smile. So teeth plays an important role when you smile as well as your lips. So to keep your lips healthy, I've already shared a scrub. So if you didn't see that video, I'll just link it on the top. So today I'm going to share a simple technique through which you can get instant whiteness. But you can do this only once a week, not more than once a week. So without talking much, let's get started. So guys, things you need is a toothpaste of your choice, two aluminium foils and baking soda. For this DIY, I'm going to take the aluminium foil. This is around like a very small one. So this I'm going to fold it into half. So in the folded aluminium, I'm going to add paste. You can choose any paste of your choice. I'm using Pepsodent here. So I'm going to open correctly on the half where I have folded. I'm going to put the paste. So that it spreads evenly, and just going to press it slowly and just going to open it. So this is how it will look. Onto this I'm going to add baking soda. So make sure it is baking soda, not baking powder, and use a little amount and just fold it and keep it aside. So I'm going to take the foil and I'm going to apply it on my teeth.
So basically I'm still struggling. So I'm making faces because that wasn't going properly in and it was like very clumsy, sticky. So just make sure that it sets in place. It will not take more than 10 seconds. Leave this on for like 2 minutes.
After 2 minutes, just remove the foil and brush your teeth for a minute properly so you can find the instant difference. So the yellowness will decrease and your teeth will become white. So you can do this only once in a week. This is all for this video guys. Thank you for watching till the last. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, please do like, share and subscribe to my channel. Until next time, bye.